off. Frostburn Canyon. Yes, I'm playing with my good friends Nukem and Mr. Sir. Finally, a little co-op.
Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert.
I just realized I have to do this all again on my main
profile.
Immediately.
The
I'm complaining. I made more Borderlands.
For their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That or just follow the screaming.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines.
Well, that was needlessly graphic.
I can fix that. See you real soon, I'm sure.
So, I noticed that in the first mission you fight Captain Flint, and that is completely different from Baron Flint in the first game.
Yeah.
Who had the same name with the same spelling.
Well, there is more than one Jason in this world, so obviously there's gonna be more than one Flint in Borderlands.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
Sweet!
Thanks. These pyros are just fire. I'm being stupid. Yeah, I'm down.
You got him up?
I think this sniper rifle isn't very good without the elemental effect, because I'm not doing very much damage at all to these nomads.
Yeah, I'm the same way.
I'll feed your skin. Maybe nomad pyros are just a bit.
I think it's some good headshots.
Yeah, they do a lot of damage.
Yeah, sniper rifles are really accurate in this game. This is probably the game that has had the most lethal sniper rifle accuracy ever.
Did you break the shock?
What was
the? It was a shock barrel. Also, I just realized the nomads aren't going to be nearly as annoying when we're taking them on by ourselves because we have three people, so it makes them tougher. Oh, can you shoot the gas tanks on their backs and make them blow up?
Yeah, I think you can. Yep, it does. But hitting shotting them is more fun because it's so TF2 like.
Oh yeah.
Hold on, I think I can get us a fourth player.
Gonna get a fourth player? You're gonna be my new meat fight! Oh, that hurt.
I'll
be fine.
Oh, there's a midget with a freaking skull, man. Yeah, I got freaking lit up by that stupid thing. I'm firing.
I can't see the health bar setting at the end of it because you're in the way.
Second win. It's because we both died right now. Oh shit! Fuck.
Run right now, son.
I'm down. I freaking crawled to him. You bring it on, bitch.
I just blew myself up with a grenade.
I just love how I'm picking all of you guys up.
Somebody's gotta get us up.
I'm gonna have to get the. If I plan on playing a lot of co-op, I'm gonna have to get that ability where you can revive through phase lock, because. That's probably pretty far down the tree, though, unfortunately.
Oof. Oh, mine!
Ah, I'm glitching out.
That's what happened to me. Aw, somebody got the chest. It was you.
Yes, it was me. I took it all. I am so fucking selfish. Actually, I don't know. I haven't checked them yet. Hold on.
At least leave me a sniper rifle.
No, they were all pistols. Oh, I unlocked a weapon slot. Nice.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, nice. When did you...
I don't know.
Turning in the sanctuary.
No, I think it was because I just leveled up right now. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I just do.
Let's see. I got a couple of pistols. Yeah, they're not really all that. They're average, like 30s and what have you, 30 damage.
So much awesome, so you skilled, boy. All right, so I got like
so much awesome.
Water type SMG.
Yeah, I keep seeing AK-47s all over the place, but they deal shit damage.
Well, if you got elemental, then they do pretty good. Oh,
this
right
is
over
unusual.
Here.
The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. Everyone's given them such confidence.
Welcome to die!
That demonic!
I see!
Holy shit, I blew his head off! Is he growing his head back on?
He's a Goliath, yep. He grew his head back and, he went to a rage. If they kill
spider them, ants!
They will attack other
oh god,
enemies.
These guys!
If they kill other enemies, they gain experience points and, like, level up and get stronger.
Ooh, those guys again. They were pain in the ass.
Oh, spider ants, yeah. Ding!
Bye now!
There we go.
I hit shot the pyro.
Nice.
Iridium. I wonder how much iridium stuff at the black market costs.
Average is 4.
I didn't think I even gotten any of it.
Oh, I'm trying to look for you're playing with you.
Please stop.
Ah, phase locked the wrong nomad.
Yeah, but I got a headshot.
You know, I like the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drink some like fudge smoothies. But yeah, I'm sure you're bad at
that. They're the Firehawks, that fat woman.
Of course. Rowan had been such a dumbass in the first place, you would... Whoops! Almost spilled the secret!
What secret? What secret?
Nobody needs to know.
Oh god. I don't like it. It is like this.
Again.
That was a pretty tough ass guy.
I cut him.
I can't, you know what, I can't wait to find home contact, a homing contact we made.
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying, and me laughing. A lot.
God, I love Handsome Jack. Every line of his is perfect.
Oh shit, Spider Knight!
He's almost dead.
Yep.
He's dead.
Spider Knight. No, I don't want to challenge your rules. No!
I'm looking at window effect. Just ignore it.
Elf over there!
I'm here!
What the hell's up with his head? Just like grip.
Yup. Like a worm creature.
Yeah, I saw that.
Hold on, let me see if I have any better equipment.
It's a little skull.
Let's take a break for a sec.
Oof, at least I got some health regen.
You got health regen? From what?
Well, my health's regening. One every second.
I'm having a lot of trouble with ammo in this game.
I'm not. My ammo keeps regening.
Yeah, it's because I have a class mod that regens our ammo.
I haven't gotten class mods yet.
How about that?
Another Iridia.
Which I took.
No.
Hey, I don't even think I got any.
It said I had three. So I'm pretty sure I took it. Oh, you're why I can't now. I'm gonna walk down the floor. Hello, Mr. Mitchell. I like the Borderlands 1 skin way better on Zero. Cause on Lilith it says Borderlands. It's like, eh. It looks weird.
Oh.
healing hypo.
Look, see, the Goliath is punching the other Goliath.
Yeah, I saw that.
They get so mad, they even kill the other enemies. And if they kill enough enemies, they turn into bigger Goliaths and badass Goliaths and stuff. I kinda wish you could skip the... It's an amazing intro, but I don't want to watch it every time I start a new character.
This is it, the Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
I need a powerful woman right now!
Traps. Don't let that happen to you.
Gaggles up and freeze!
I want to get second.
Ah, crap.
He dropped two green weapons.
Not 90.
Yeah.
How dare you challenge me to a duel?
Stop shooting me. My health was low.
Well, I got an achievement for it or something, apparently. I remember so many times, Republicans showed up accidentally mailing me, and I just chase after him, and he'd be like, "No, leave me alone!"
Ah, another freaking damn it part. Damn it! Getting hit by everything.
I love the design of these respawn stations. They're so cool looking. Nah. Fall in the spikes.
Oh, you feel that? The sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
I love Handsome Jack. I wonder how many Handsome Jack cosplays we're gonna see this year.
Titan
class. Almost in.
At the,
fix that.
That pangolin class mod is, shield is interesting. It has high capacity, but it reduces your max health.
When you think murder, think Marcus munitions.
Feeling overburdened by money.
There we go. Alright,
my Nada's flame spike damage.
Man, this pistol is a huge magazine.
What's how much magazine is that?
59.
Nice. Oh yeah, it's a bandit weapon. That's what those things do.
Yep, large magazine.
Ooh. I walked in here and Lilith appeared and then ran away and disappeared.
I'm gonna tear you in half!
This is awesome.
Hey, it's bruisers! Oh, damn. No. It's gotta be some other guy.
Yes.
What's up? A.K.A. the Firehawk. Okay.
What?
That was kind of random.
I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack.
It's the first time she's ever talked.
Long story, lots of internal bleeding.
No, she says a lot of things, especially when she makes headshots.
Are we actually gonna see the one guy that?
I'm reviving her.
Pick me up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes. Iridium now. Talk later. We don't have a lot of time.
Get me some iridium. Ugh. Appreciate it. Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Cool, I got free iridium. Haha.
I like how we got it and then you healed her.
Thanks.
It's like, teleport.
Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The bloodshots grabbed him.
Please, Mr. Sir, don't make a lesbian encounter. Thank you.
Oh.
Get him!
I was like,
now the
what?
Real fun begins.
Oh.
I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Nice.
Next shot. That's my weapon incoming.
None of these psychos have been my kill. Ooh, I killed an enemy through shield spike damage. Guess that shield was worth it.
Gotcha.
Watch out, badass psychos!
Have you been Gunzerking? I just want to set the world on fire. I'm sorry, I'll stop singing.
This ain't over yet.
I don't need it.
Good. Hey, come on. There's gonna be more people for me to kill. I got two guns, bitch.
Guns with your class mod over here, if you're interested.
I got your back.
Hey. Damn it. I like how phase block still deals a bunch of a bunch of damage to already immobile enemies.
I probably got you.
Nice shot.
Second one.
Hell yeah!
Boys, you're safe for now.
him down.
I'm down too. Second wind.
I hope we get a bigger inventory. At least we get a bigger inventory, but I hope our final inventory is bigger than the last game.
I don't know what the max
I tend to be a weapon
is,
hoarder.
Next shot.
I probably have quite a few badass weapons right now. I also leveled up, so after this fight I'm gonna just go into my menus and check 3 or 4 things. I love phase lock. Also, I have PDR weapons.
I cut him.
It was so fun.
And I totally took that iridium from under your nose.
Feeling tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium?
Yes, guys, give him another hunk of iridium.
I need my hit, man.
Thanks.
Gotta get fixed.
Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awkward. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boy.
I have no idea why.
So what? Roland's her boyfriend?
She digs black guys.
I think we're gonna see an appearance of Moxie.
All those images on the internet told us. What the hell?
Holy shit!
That hurt.
What was that?
10 feet, didn't I? Getting used to this. Reminds me though, Bloodshot Stronghold is full of real tough customers. You might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
Okay, what's going on now?
Well, that was cool.
What kind of weapons are you using?
Me? Oh, I got a couple shotties and a sniper rifle.
Nice. I generally reserve one slot for each kind of weapon unless I have two really good ones of one kind.
Hey guys, try not to leave the third person behind.
Yeah, I was gonna say leave grab, him grab, something grab. So we can at least check. It don't matter. It all was worthless.
Yeah,
worthless
I know. I'm gonna drop them all.
Oops. This.
Okay, I guess you don't want to check out these grenades. Hold up, guys. Come on, I'm still over here looking at items.
Bunch of shit over here, I just stumbled across.
Ooh, somewhere I got a class mod that increases my corrode damage.
No rush. Please, take your time.
I like how they took away weapon proficiencies and like made it so all classes can use all the weapons.
That's good.
All classes can use weapons, it's just that some classes can use them better than others.
Well,
yeah, but I felt bad using pretty much anything but a sniper rifle on Mordecai, for example.
Yeah, please, I'll wield the rocket launcher if I'm Mordecai. The rocket launcher is probably heavier than me.
Oh, my grenade has zero fuse time, so it's basically a contact grenade.
Sweet.
Zero's new voice is so annoying.
Whoops, hold on. There we go.
You junkie, come on.
I'm coming, I had to bank the car.
Yeah, I love that about blast weapons.
What? I glitched out. I spawned like atop of the roof. Awesome.
Hey, it's our friendly neighborhood Skags.
Bring one over.
Happy Pig Motel.
Is this where we have to go?
I don't think so.
Pre-recorded message begins.
The bloodshots are killing us!
Pre-recorded message ends.
You done the Happy Pig Motel, huh? Yeah, bloodshots wiped that place out, but good, after all, we kicked him out of Sanctuary. You might be able to turn everything back on if you activate that steam pump.
Scooter.
I don't know how Scooter knows who we are.
Oh, there is something right here.
Oh man, the steam pumps ain't working either. I see your problem. And I'm gonna take this slow so you can understand, alright? That thing's broken.
There's some shooting at us.
Well, better scavenge some replacement parts from the other pumps near the motel. Now the valve you're looking for is way up at the tip of top of that pump. You have to climb your way up that thing like a snort happy redhead on a slag.
Oh god, Nukem, are you going in circles? Cause I'm seriously getting dizzy here.
Did anybody get that pump right here?
Hmm?
Oh god.
Guys, no, I gotta deal with these guys
these
alone.
These folks work off some other tech, but people complain, so they, you know, switched over.
There we go.
Damn, son! Looks like the Skags ate the hell out of that steam pump's capacitor. Better start popping Skags until one of them grabs it. Well, that sure looks like the capacitor I was looking for. Hey, side question. Is it weird when I notice the moment you pick something up? You don't have to see you in the bathroom. Wait, is that weird? I'm in like a
here,
slime
jump
on
in.
I'm at a friendship day. Well, either way, let's plug that fucker in.
Here you go. Jump on it. Need a gun.
Hey, nice auras in the sky. Well, I thought those only happened at the North Pole.
Well, looks like you got everything you need to repair that steam pump. Just plug in banana boats in, and the bounty
yeah,
board.
They have it all over the place. You
Olympic
just
athletes
see
parents
it.
Have
anywhere.
You
have it anywhere,
Pole.
You can see it, North Pole, but anywhere north or south.
Got the top part. I think we gotta just go all the way up at the very top.
Oh yeah, you gotta go up to the top.
Pump's ready to go, man! Just turn around and watch the sparks fly!
Whee! I got it.
Catch a job.
Hey, you! The bloodshots just crippled my last courier, Dino. I'll pay you if you mail these packages out quick enough. Grab the packages when you're ready to deliver them, kid.
We all have to grab a pack?
Alright, we have to pick up packages. Are they up there?
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
Alright. Get in the car. I don't know where we're supposed to deliver them to. Mehmet. Mehmet. Mehmet.
Hey, jump in the car.
There you go. Alright.